Hi everybody, this is Connie. I am here with A. Hall, this wonderful woman on Facebook was giving away some makeup about a week or so ago. She had tons of makeup that she was giving away. I didn't get there fast enough to get any of the higher end stuff. She had a lot of Urban Decay Vice palette and that sort of thing, you know, the little bit fancier lipsticks and the blushes and that kind of stuff. Some Tarte blushes. I didn't get in any of that stuff, but she sent me, wait till you see. I'm going to insert a picture here. Huh? What'd you think? Pretty cool, huh? Oh my gosh. I'm going to swatch all these lipsticks for you. And I just want you to take a look here at these brushes. There are Sonia Koshik brushes. Anyway, this lady, for her privacy, I'm not going to give out her first and last name. But her first name is Amanda, and she's a beautiful woman. I mean, generous beyond any dreams that I would have. This is wonderful. And I don't care if they're drugstore. I love drugstore. You guys know that. So people have been showing pictures and stuff, and which I will do on Facebook in the group. It came from a specific makeup group. I didn't ask her permission to say her name. She knows I'm going to do a video, but her first name is Amanda. Thank you so much, Amanda. You are my angel. That's all I can say. Okay, anyway. Brushes. Look at these. Sonia Koshik. There's a couple e.l.f. brushes in here. There is Makeup Geek. There is what's this say? Sigma. That's an e.l.f. Delium Tools. There are some Real Techniques there, and that's it. But look at those brushes. I cannot wait to dig my hands into these brushes. And then it came in. This is what it all came in. Inside this little zipper here, there was a sample of Strivectin. That's what her little note said there. But you open this up, and this covers your brushes. This is the brush cover. But then you've got, for all your other stuff, you've got this zippered mesh bag here. I love this case. I absolutely love this case. Okay. Then the rest of the stuff was all in this little makeup case. Isn't this adorable? There were some liners. There's a Velcro thing, and the liners were in here. And then the rest was all in here. This is a spot for brushes too, because you can tell. She had lipsticks in here, of course, but you could tell that. But as I go, I'm going to put my lipsticks back in here. Okay, so let's get started. I am going to hand swatch. I was going to lip swatch these, and I thought, do I want hours worth of video? I don't think so. All right, so the first one I'm going to look at is this one. This is 950 Untainted Spice. And some of these I will pass on. I will, and I don't know. I'm going to have to I'll try each of these on my lips and see if I like them. And if I don't, then I will sanitize them and I will give them, play it forward. Okay, so anyway, that was 950 Untainted Spice. And these are these Maybellines? They are Maybellines, yep. Okay, so this one here is 705 Blushing Bud. Comes in this kind of a case. This one's very pretty. I like this one. I will be keeping that one. I like that one. Okay, the next one is, just going to put these, well, yeah, I've already taken pictures, so I'm going to put that away. This is, that's actually a Rimmel. That's not what I want. This is, these are the Color Sensational. The, I believe these are, in this kind of case, are the mattes. This is Divine Wine, $6.95, and it does say matte on there. This one I will not be wearing to work, but I can see myself wearing this in a video. Isn't that beautiful? That is absolutely beautiful. I love that. This one is $6.55, Daringly Nude. So this is kind of on the other spectrum of that. I will have to try this on. Some nudes look really bad on me, so I'm going to try that one on and see. You know, if I like it, I will most definitely wear it. And this one here is kind of in the middle. This is a Blushing Pout, $6.82. Now, this one here was broken, but it's in the end of here, so it's just, that's okay. I mean, it's not broken. It's just the tip is off of it is all. And I can live with that. I am not proud. There you go. Isn't that beautiful? Those five I absolutely love. Now, I will list everything in the down bar, what I got. I'm going to do five at a time. I'm going to do this one as number one, okay? And I will list them, number one. You tell me if you want me to wear them during the day. I mean, this could take forever to do this, you know, five a day or five a week. So anyway, those are the colors there. I'm going to take that off. Okay, so then we've got five of these. And these are all Revlons. And this is 063 Wild. These are all Revlons. And this is more like a balm, a wash of color. Very pretty. You guys, tell me how you want me to do this, to test these out and stuff. Tell me what your thoughts on the subject are. This one here is 050 Berry Smoothie. Well, if I can get this one. Oh, this one here is still. Ugh, come on. Come on. This one hasn't even been opened. All right. Oh, that's my color right there. See, but they're very sheer. Very sheer. But look at that. That is my color right there. As if I didn't have enough lipsticks. I was just trying to destash some of my lipsticks. But some of these are going to be in my favorites. Okay, now this one here, just by looking at it, might be a little orange for me. 027 Juicy Papaya, I think. Yeah, it's a little orange for me. But you can't hardly see them. They're just so darn light. Pretty, pretty, pretty. It is actually very pretty. More of a corally than straight out orange. This one is, this one looks like it's going to be a nude. 025 Peach Parfait. Pretty. And the last one in this bunch is 053 Sorbet. And I'm going to put this one down here. Oh, that's pretty. That one's a little bit darker. Okay, guys, those are my five there. This is number two. Number two. Okay, next five. Let's see here. Let's go with these. There's a bunch of NYX and there's a Rimmel. There was only one Rimmel, so clean these off. And I learned something in a video I was watching yesterday about mattes and long-lasting lip color, like liquid lipsticks. The mattes have a matte finish, but yet they will wear off. They will transfer to your coffee cups. But the long-lasting lipsticks, if they're long-lasting, are more the kind of matte that we want. The kind that does not transfer, etc. I learned that yesterday. I did not know that. I thought a matte was supposed to be non-transferring and stuff. See, I'm not too old to learn new stuff. Alright, let's go first to the this one. Oh, this one's gonna be red. As You Want Victoria 360, and this is a Rimmel. And you can tell it's got Rimmel written on it right there. But it's always got that kind of slanted. And this is red, and it is gorgeous. Oh dear gosh. This is a true red. So pretty. Okay, let's go into the NYX. This is a butter gloss, and it is BLG05 Creme Brulee. Isn't this a very popular one? I've heard people talk about Creme Brulee. I don't have this one because it's more of a nude, and I'm just not a nudie kind of person. Nude lipstick, let's put it that way. Also, I've never understood all the new when they talk about nudes, and some can be a dark color. I don't get that. How do you explain a nude? What is a nude to you? A nude lipstick. Okay, so this one is Butter Lipstick. And it is BLS03 Snow Cap. And this looks about the same thing, really. Just really light. I will try these out, though, and see if I like them. You know, I wear very understated stuff to work, so I do not wear bright stuff to work. Okay, this one here has not been opened. So I'm gonna go ahead and open this one. Well, maybe not. I don't know. This is an intense butter gloss. And it is Trailiches. I'm gonna decide on this one. I don't know if I'm gonna open this one or not. I might put this in a giveaway. Since I know that it's never been opened. God, it's kind of pretty, though. I'm going to think about that one. And then the last one is a matte rouge lipstick, matte lipstick, and it is Alabama. Ooh. Wow. I can tell already it's a little dry. But, man, one swipe. I mean, this is one swipe. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? Okay, so this is number three. And I'm thinking about this one, but I think that I'm going to open it. Do-do-do-do. come on here. It's a beautiful color. Put that one down here. Oh wow. Look at that, and that's gloss. Yeah, I'm happy I opened that. I love that, actually. So anyway, this is three. The NYX and the Rimmel stuff is three. And you know already, without me even having to tell you, the red stuff I will not be wearing to work. I will not be doing an all-day thing at work. Yikes, that stuff, it wants to smear. All right, next five. Let's go with these five, since there's just five laying there. And these are some different ones. The first three are Milani's. So this is Milani Pretty Natural. Now that's a very pretty color. Get my hand dry here. Oh, that's pretty. I love that color, actually. Oh, Amanda, you hit it out of the box. This one is Matte Naked. And the last one is Rose Femme. That one's a little brown. Pretty. Okay, the other two I've never heard of. This is a Sugar Plum Tinted Lip Treatment Sunscreen SPF 15. And it's Sugar Plum Fresh. Look at that. Isn't that the most beautiful color? But that is such a cool... And you unscrew it, which is also kind of neat. But look at that. There's a tiny, tiny wash of color. Oops, let's see here. Yeah, you can see that. So you unscrew that, and then you have to screw this back together, which is kind of cool. I kind of like that lipsticks. And this is so darn cute. This is Marc Jacobs, which I did get a high-end. Why didn't I see this before? Must have been hiding. This is Magenta Le Marc. This is going to be a tiny itty bitty thing, huh? Look at that. Oh my god. How cute. How cute is that? I will take it, Mark. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm so happy with that. Marc Jacobs lipstick. I never thought I would. I mean, this is just a tiny sample, but samples last me a long time. So, all right, so this is, where are we? Are we at four, I think? But anyway, this is my four. I still have a lot to do, you guys. All right, let's do some of these. Oh my gosh. Let's see here. There's four. And I'll throw this CoverGirl in there. Four. I'll throw the CoverGirl in. All right. So here's a it looks like they bought this at CVS for $8.29. And this is CoverGirl 240 Caramel Kiss. Whoops, I gotta wipe off my hand here. Get ready for the next match. All right, this one is also a very nudie color. I have to try these on, so we'll see. Very light. Okay, and that was CoverGirl. The rest are, this necklace is very heavy. The rest are cream, 415, pink in the afternoon, and these are Revlons. Oh, Revlon. Oops. Excuse me, it says right there, Revlon. Okay, very pretty. The rest of these are all pretty red. 720 Fire and Ice. Wow. And these really are pigmented. Okay, next one is Certainly Red, 740. See, this is more the red that I like compared to the other. You can see them together there. And the last one there in this group, which is group 5, I believe, is Cherries in the Snow. So you can see all three of these. This one here is more of a deep, deep, deep pink. See? Those three together. How pretty is that? All right, that was 5. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four. 5, 1, 2. My last one will only have a few in it. Okay, so let's go with this one next, and then we'll go on to the lip crayons. All right, so here's a couple more Revlon. I gotta remember to clean my hand off right away after I'm done, otherwise I've got a wet hand. We're already at 22 minutes. I'm so sorry, guys. And I still have blushes and more lipsticks to do. I knew this was going to be a long one. This is a Hot Coral, which, yeah, I can tell you already, it's too orange for me. Come on, hand dry. That one there I'll be passing on. I'm sorry, Amanda. Can't like everything. And this one here is also a orange flip. I just don't like orange. Yeah, those two will be going on. Okay, the next one is All May. And this is a pink medium, number 100. Very pretty. Kind of a balmy. I have one other Almay, and I do like it. Okay, the last two here are Wet n' Wilds, and they are still unopened. One is 9180 Cherry Bomb, and the other one is 508A Black Orchid. These two I'm going to put in a giveaway. Even though I love them, I think they're pretty. I am going to put them in a giveaway. So here is 5. Now, there'll only be 3 that I'd be able to swatch during the week because the other two are giveaways. Okay, so this is the last full deal. Okay, so let's kind of go color-wise here. These are all lip pencils, and this is a Revlon Just Bit and Kissable in Cherish, and this is a very pink. So I'm also not a like a baby pink or a Barbie pink kind of girl. I don't like those colors at all. I like the mauve-y colors. I like reds. That kind of stuff. And I do like some fuchsias and stuff. Buddy's snoozing on the bed over here. So cute. He's got to be where I'm at. Okay, so this is... It's actually very pretty, though. Very pretty. And that was Cherish. Okay. The next one might be a little orange for me. And this one is in the color, I don't know. Rendezvous? How do you say that word? Rendezvous? Yeah, this is too orange for me. I'll be passing this one on. All right. Next one is... This is Color Burst Matte Balm. I thought they had the names on the... This is 240 and the name is... I put my little thing away so I can't tell you what this little writing is. Okay. Very pretty. Very pretty. That's like a true red, I think. Isn't that what you call it? This is... The next two are more me. This is a Color Burst Balm Stain in color 045, Romantic. Yeah, you can tell. It's more of a balm. It's not the true dark. Okay, and the last one in this group, which is group 6. Just Bit and Kissable. And this is in Adore. Which is over here. Okay, guys, that's number 6. My last full bunch there of these. Okay. Off my hands here. My hands are getting a little stained up here. Okay, so there's 4 in this group. And let's start with the Revlon Just Bit and Kissable. And this one is in Lovesick. That, and I might wear that one too. Well, that's kind of pretty. Okay, and the last one in the Revlon, and this is the Lacquer Balm Color Burst in 130 Tees. And this is in the shiny case. This is a little orange for me, so this is another one that I'll pass on. All right. Okay, and the last one is... No, it's not the last one. Lilac L'Oreal Shiny Full Coverage Lip Color in, it doesn't say, 205. And it looks like this. And it's like that. Oh, that's a pretty color. Wow, that's really pretty. Never seen one of them. I've never had one anyway. Okay, and the last one in this group is... I don't even know who this is by. Pure Color. It's a lacquer. Vinyl Rose 05. It's a pretty... See the designs on the cap? But I don't know who it is. Is it Pure Color? Is that the name of the... This come out of a subscription box, maybe? Yeah, that's pretty. Okay, so guys, this is 7. I should be keeping better track, shouldn't I? Okay. There's those 4. Okay. So now, this is just lipsticks, guys. Ah! They're falling out. It's so full. This is just lipsticks that she sent me. Oh, get this stuff closer here so I can grab it. Okay, and the rest of these I am not going to try out. There's a couple of these that are I have never been opened. And these are lip liners. Very pretty, and I think I would use all 3 of these. Color Statement Lip Liner in Milani. This is Jordana Easy Liner for Lips, and that's in Rock and Roll. That's cute. And this was in Baby Berry for Jordana. And I've heard Jordana's pretty good. You guys tell me. Okay, and the next two are... Oh, this is an easy liner for lips, too. That one I will be passing on. This is Dark Coffee Easy Liner for Lips. And that's never been opened. So those 2 will be passed on. The other 3 I'm going to keep. All right, so blushes. There's 3 Milani here. Let's get this stuff off my hands here. Ooh, that one, whatever that first one was, really stained. But that's going away, yuck. Where's my... I am using the Absolute Makeup Cleansing Tissues, and they work pretty well. I think I got this in a box, to tell you the truth. There's 33 tissues in there. Okay. All right. Here we go with the blushes. First one is Milani Baked Blush, which looks like this. It's absolutely beautiful. It's a little orange, so I guess we will see, huh? That's what it looks like. Whoops. Oh, let's do this a little different here. That's what it looks like right there. Isn't that pretty? Got a lot of sparkle in it. This one is... And these are all baked blushes. This one here is very... Oh, that one was 08 Coralina. This one is... Oh! Little brush I threw in the garbage. This is Delioso Pink, number 10. But they are so soft. I would think that you have to take a pretty soft hand with these things because they are very pigmented. And this one is, this last one of the Milani, is Bella Rosa. Oh my gosh, that's beautiful. Wow. Look at that. Wow. Be very careful. Be very careful. Okay, so then I have a couple physicians formula, which everybody knows I like. I like a lot of their stuff. Now, their blushes aren't totally pigmented, though, I don't think. This is so pretty. This is, oh wow, that's kind of cool. On the back, it's got a mirror. I never noticed that before. This is, it doesn't say what it is. That's just it. They're a little powdery. It's got the high heel. Whoops. The high heel in there. Isn't that cute? Close it up like that. And this is what it looks like. Okay, the last physician's formula is, it's for brunettes. Powder palette multicolored custom blush for brunettes. I'm a brunette. And this is what it looks like. And that's what it is right there. Okay, one last thing and then we're done. This is Mica Beauty, and this is a shimmer powder in bronze. Oh my God, that's beautiful. That is just beautiful. Let's take just a tiny bit of this. Look at that. Wow, that is gorgeous. I will most definitely use that. That's the only eyeshadow there was. Ah! So guys, that is my haul. What do you think? I mean, for a half an hour video. Crazy, huh? Thank you so much, Amanda. I mean, you have no idea. I mean, I'm keeping 99% of this stuff, and I will pass along the other things somehow in a giveaway or a swap or something, but they will be going to good homes. Thank you again for watching. If you like this kind of thing, if you we had what, seven lots of five in the lipsticks. Tell me which ones that you really liked. Go ahead and stop them in the video or whatever, 1 through 7, and then the blushes also. I would wear one of those a day also if you wanted me to. So that would be lot 8. So let me know what you think and what you want to see from me and this kind of thing. Do you want me to see, do you want me to do lip swatches? Do you want me to do just lip swatches, or do you want me to do, hey, this the way it wore during the day type of thing? Because I won't videotape that. I will take pictures of that kind of stuff. So let me know what you want to see from me, okay? And I'd be happy to do it. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this kind of stuff, please give me a thumbs up. And if you're still here at the end, thank you. I appreciate it. This was a long video. Bye-bye.